is the supernatural? What if you could prove that the supernatural was merely a manifestation of what already exists in the mind? Sure.